When does a knee replacement need to be revised or redone? So you get a total knee replacement. We hope it lasts 20 years. That's the goal, or longer. If you run or jump or pound on your knee a lot, like run road races, the knee replacement will wear out quicker. And a joint replacement is becoming faulty when it hurts a lot. You have swelling. You cannot do regular activities, low impact to moderate activities. A knee replacement needs to be revised or redone when the x-rays start showing that the plastic on the tibia is wearing away. And if you're starting to get a metal femur wearing on a metal tibial plate, that's bad, so that would need to be redone. And of course, you're going to follow with your surgeon over the years, the x-rays for your knees, how you're doing, how you're progressing. So it's pretty obvious when a knee replacement is starting to go bad. And again, the goal is 20 years after the knee replacement surgery or more. So you really want to, the best knee replacement you'll ever have is the first one you have, and each one after that is a little tougher. So you want to really treat these replacements with respect and not pounding on them. If you're interested in this topic, I'm happy to talk to you in my office anytime. I'm Dr. Dan Albright in Raleigh, North Carolina.